Okay. Hey guys, we're gonna be doing the Diet Coke and Mentos challenge.
Hi.
Ow! I got ice cream on me.
I'm recording it with my phone for my YouTube channel.
Okay.
LPS Casey Puppy, go check it out.
Holy shit.
Go follow her.
This is gonna be awesome.
If you'd like to. Okay. We're gonna start off with two. If you'd like to see more of these videos, comment down below and subscribe.
Yep.
Hit that notification button.
Okay, just move that.
Thank you. Can I have one?
Yep. One, two, three.
It's not working.
One!
Oh, whoa.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
This is the toothpaste!
You lose your battery!
Let's do it again. That is awesome.
That's good. Come on.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, like I said, you can have the rest.
Hannah, that's diet.
Okay.
Now, we're going to do this one, this type, whatever that is.
It is fruit to go.
This time we're going to put four Mentos.
Oh my god, let's see how cool this is. Oh, there goes the bag.
Okay, guys, look.
So here we have Mentos.
One, two,
three,
four. Now we're gonna see how this goes.
It probably won't work.
Come on, work, please. Come on.
Oh, it's working, it's working.
It's starting, it's starting. More. There must be more Mentos.
Oh god. No, stop watching fizz. You might need
Yeah, that one did not fizz as much as the Diet Coke.
Yeah, more Mentos. I own the Diet Coke now, so no one can use it. Oh, and he's got Mentos in there. Are there any more left in there?
Aiden, does it taste good?
No, not with Mentos.
That coast tastes good. Tastes good with Mentos.
You know? You're not using my drink. No.
I know.
We have no more left.
Shit. We should have bought two packs.
And then store and get two packs. And get more drinks.
Mm-hmm.
Well, anyways.
That's not all for now.
We will be back.
Yeah, that's what happens. Goodbye.